Managed to kill a grand. Stay sharp out there.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
The Earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain Imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival.
I'm so good at this, I scare myself.
Bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborn gale. The firstborn of the kingdom of Khan greeted us this day. The firstborn of the kingdom of Khan was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. What have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Khan. Our king will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
Theopolis prison's a child's playhouse compared to this. They sure don't make them like they used to.
curious. It moves like a killer, yet reeks of thaumaturgy. Would that I could observe you more closely, my mysterious shadow.
My loyal Declan, give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny. There is much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor, the Umbra, and the Sorus One.
Your crime is trespass.
Lady Piety,
your sentence is death.
Such perilous wisdom alone. Come with us.
Big just means more places to stick a blade.
Welcome.
The Warden's free of his own. Farewell.
Farewell.
Farewell. Take care.
Amana. I'm usually the one making the ghosts. Someone's been busy.
Again, perhaps.
Our king has taken our finest 500 warriors and descended into the depths of Rayclast. He spoke to us of a vision, a gift from the ancestors. Calm has been deceived. The vision was a gift from the Black Spirit. It has conquered Calm. The Black Spirit has conquered the Karui Way. Hairi has made ready her canoes. We will take those that are left, 500 forgotten families, and carry them back to their true homes. Back to Ngā Maka Nui. Khan's promises have led us into nightmare. Hairi will lead us back to the dawn.
Gardener clearing the weeds so that the crops may grow. Low on mana.
Yeah. my...
Please understand that as a gentleman of honor, it pains me greatly to do this. Hard times call for hard
hearts. I almost feel sorry for you, Fairgraves. Dying twice can't be fun.
Let me tell your future.
Fairgraves was a good...
Mervale dwells in the cave. Take care.